it, whether the questions in the grave are for Muslims and for non-Muslims, it seems that this is for everyone. And this is why in the hadith of Al-Bara ibn Azim, may Allah be pleased with them, when the Prophet said that in the grave, this would happen to the Fajr and or Al-Kafir. So the questioning happens to both. And finally...